friends, it's Miss Kara. So today we're gonna continue our fitness journey and we are going to go snowboarding. So today we're gonna pretend that it's freezing outside and it's snowing. And so if you can, you can wear gloves to keep your hands warm. You can wear a beanie to keep your head warm. You can wear a snow jacket to keep your body warm. And you can also wear a scarf to keep your neck warm. So again, if you have any of these, go ahead and wear them. If you don't even worry about it. So first we're gonna do our warm-ups and then we'll get into our snowboarding activity. All right guys, I'll see you in a bit. All right friends, so go ahead and stand on your X and be ready for warm-ups. We're gonna start with our arms up. We're gonna pretend it's snowing and we're reaching up to the snowflakes and back down. Again, reach up high and touch those snowflakes that are falling and down. Reach up, stretch and reach for those snowflakes and down. And one more, reach and touch the snowflakes and back down. Okay, so now the snowflakes have fallen and they've landed on the ground. So we're gonna reach and touch the snow. Ready? I'm gonna reach down and touch that snow with your hands and back up. We're gonna reach down, touch the snow and back up. Reach for the snow. Ooh, it's so cold. And back up. One more. Reach down and touch that snow. And back up. All right, guys. Let's bring our arms in the middle. Now we're gonna push out. In. Out. In. Push out. One more. In. And push out. Great job. Okay guys, let's get our fists together and we're going to roll. Roll those arms. Good job, you guys. Keep rolling. You can roll super fast. Super, super fast. And stop. Nice work. Now, I want you guys to open your legs and put your arms out like an airplane. We're gonna do windmills. So you're gonna take your left hand, reach down and touch your right foot and up. Now you're gonna take your right hand, reach over and touch your left foot and up. So we're gonna keep doing this. You're gonna touch your opposite foot, up. Opposite foot, up. So you're gonna reach over and touch your foot, up, and reach over and touch your foot, and up. Great job, guys, that one was hard. Last, we're gonna do our jumping jacks. So we're gonna stand straight like a pencil, star, pencil, star, pencil, star. Go faster. Pencil, star, pencil, star. Go fast, friends. You got it. Good work. And stop. Awesome, you guys. Now we're gonna do that again to some fun music.
Say light up the sky.
So I hit the road in overdrive, baby.
Snowboarding. So everyone should have their yoga mat or their towel or blanket laid out on the ground just like this. This is going to be your snowboard. So cool. So when you're ready, you're going to stand on your board. And what I want you to do is I want you to take a step out to the side. Not a big step, okay? Just like this. This is how we're going to stand on our snowboard. So when we go snowboarding in the mountains, there are lots of trees that surround us, okay? And some of these branches, they stick out. So we're gonna be learning how to duck so we don't bonk our head on the branches. We're also gonna learn to jump on our board. And we're going to learn to lean from side to side on our snowboard. Okay, friends? The last thing we're gonna do is we're going to do a little trick. We're gonna balance on our snowboard. Okay? All right, friends, so go ahead, stand on your board and spread your feet apart. The first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna learn how to bend and duck. Okay? So watch Miss Kara first before you start. All right, so I'm gonna have my feet spread apart, my arms are out to the side like an airplane, and I'm going to bend my knees and lower my body, stop, and stand up. So watch again, arms are out, bend my knees, lower my body, stop, and stand up. Okay, friends? So now it's your turn. We're gonna do this together. We're gonna do this five times. So follow Miss Kara. Ready? Arms up. Bend knees. And duck. Watch out for those tree branches. And up. Great job, you guys. Let's try it again. Arms up. And duck. Whoa, that was close. And up. Ready? Arms up. Bend those knees. Duck. And up. Awesome job, you guys. We're almost done. Arms up. Bend your knees. Watch out. Duck. And up. One more, friends. Arms up. Duck, friends. Duck. And stand up. Woo! Great job, you guys. How do your legs feel? Are they sore? Mine are feeling a little sore, so I'm just gonna shake them out. Shake my legs, loosen those muscles up. All right. Next, friends, again, I want you to step out. We are going to jump on our board. So let's pretend our feet are stuck to our board and they don't leave our board. We're gonna jump, friends, okay? So we're gonna jump up in the air, we're gonna bend our knees, and jump. Got that? Ready? Watch again. Bend knees, jump. Awesome, friends. Again, we're gonna do that 5 times. Here we go. Your feet should be apart. Ready? Bend, jump. Bend, jump. Great work, you guys. You guys are definitely getting your workout today on the snowboard. Shake those legs out. Shake, shake, shake. All right. The next thing we're gonna do on our board is we're going to lean. So go ahead, take a step out to the side. Your arms are gonna come up like an airplane. Ready? Watch Miss Kara first. I'm going to lean to my right, then I'm going to lean to my left. Look at my knees. My knees are bending. Watch again. Bend my knees and lean to the right. Take a big step out. Arms are up. Ready? Bend your knees. Lean. Lean. Good job, guys. Keep your knees bent. Lean. Lean. Oh, you guys are going so fast down that mountain. Great job, you guys. The snow is blowing in your face. It's so cold. Lean. Let's do 3 more. 1, 2, 3. Woo! Good job, you guys. That was amazing. All right, shake those legs out. The legs are getting a good workout today. Awesome job. So now, let's do some tricks. We are going to balance on 1 foot. On our board. So, again, you're gonna stand on your board, and I want you to lift your left foot up behind your body, and put your arms up to balance. If this is too hard for you, that's okay. You can lift your foot up or your knee up in front of you. You can even put a little stool or a chair that your foot can rest on to help you balance. So whichever one works for you. Okay, friends? So again, so arms up, lift your left foot up, and we're gonna count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Nice work, you guys. All right, let's switch. Now I'm gonna lift up my right foot. Ready? Lift that foot up. I'm going to count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Awesome job, you guys. That was amazing. You guys are balancing on your board while you were snowboarding down the mountain. That is so crazy. All right, guys, so we're going to go ahead and start this all over again. And we're going to go back to ducking and bending your knees, okay? So here we go. Just step out to the side. Our arms up. Ready? There's some tree branches are coming our way. Ready? Bend those knees. Duck. Hold it for a second. And stand up. Woo! Great job, you guys. Let's go again. Ready? Here comes some more branches. Arms are up. Bend those knees. Duck. And stand up. Remember, guys, when you duck, I want you to hold it for 2 seconds. 1, 2. Let's try that again. Arms up, Ready? And duck. One, two, and stand up. Awesome, friends. Again, arms are up. Oh, I think I see some branches. Here we go. Duck. One, two, and stand up. Ooh, there's one more, you guys. I see one more tree. Here it comes. Ready? Arms are up. Bend your knees. Duck. Wow, great job, you guys. Let's shake those legs out. Shake them out. Okay. All right, friends. Next, we're going to jump. Go ahead and open up your legs. We're going to jump 5 times. You guys ready? Be sure to bend those knees, okay? Here we go. Bend. Jump. Ready? Bend. Jump. Good job, friends. Ready? Bend. Jump. Two more, you guys. Ready? Here we go. Bend. Jump. One more. Ready? Bend. Jump. Nice work, you guys. Woo! My legs are burning. How are your legs feeling? Mine are super tired. All right, guys. Now, we're going to lean on our board because we're going to go snowboarding down the mountain. Ready? Open up your feet again. So remember, when we lean, we're going to bend our knees, arms out, and we're going to lean from side to side. Ready, friends? And go. Good job, you guys. Whoa, you guys are going so fast. There's snow blowing on your face. It's so cold, but you're doing amazing. Good job, friends. We're almost down the mountain. Stop. Great job, you guys. Now we have time for our trick. We're gonna balance. Go ahead, put your feet together. Great job. Now you guys are gonna lift up your left foot or your knee. Okay, whatever works for you. Ready? Put it up behind your body. We're gonna count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Awesome job, you guys. All right, now we're gonna switch, okay? Now we're gonna lift our right leg behind us. Up, arms out. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 and 10, foot down, and you guys did it. You guys learned how to snowboard, and you learned how to do a trick by balancing on your board. You guys did amazing. I hope you guys had so much fun in our snow and snowboarding down the mountain. You guys did great. I'll see you guys next week. Bye, friends. Let it go.